submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads that we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, but only with extra murdering. spies on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush. Remain calm. Defend yourselves until we can figure out the next step. I'm working on it. Hold them off. Hang in there. I've almost got something. They'll be trying to track you using radar. Stay low and keep off their screens. Still coming? You have to admire their perseverance. That's how they land the big contracts, Mr. Crest.
Well, we got this one. Almost here. You can see how a tilt-rotor aircraft might be just what we need to stop a sub full of Russian terrorists and who knows what else.
The doomsday clock is ticking. 10 seconds to midnight and it's our finger on the hand.
Yeah.
You know, the end of the world isn't really a powerful motivator for us. We're all about the cash, so just give it a rest, okay?
Okay, you're clear! Some IAA interns get ready for the op. Speak soon.
So here's an idea. All right, we've got that Bahama Mama's business. Now let's hope they don't all come here wearing Hawaiian shirts and sandals. Thank you.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Okay.
Remember, I need sir.
Hey, boss.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that. Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? Sure. Thank you.
guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help?
Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I can do that.
What's with the toot?